Tanya Rabbi Noah Sage says, Dor sheben David ba, in the generation when the son of David comes, Ne'arim yalbinu penei zekenim, youth will humiliate elders. Vezkenim yamdu lifnei ha'ne'arim, and the elders will stand in difference before the youth. Uvat kama be'ima, and a daughter will rebel against her mother, vekala bechamota, and a bride against her mother-in-law, ve'en haben mitbayesh me'aviv, and a son will not be ashamed before his father. Don't need to explain anything here. The chutzpah in our generation is unheard of. And again, this is just telling us how it's going to look before Mashiach comes. Never in the history of the world was how it's in this generation. I'm only 47. When I was a kid, never have I even think of the same arrogance and chutzpah to a teacher. You think I ever answered to my father? If I would dare to open my mouth to my father. Now, children just talk to their parents like as if like... I sometimes hear children talk to their parents, I'm shocked. And it's not that I'm some dinosaur. And my parents' generation? Ooh, to talk back to a teacher? Or to a rabbi? Or to the parents? 20, 30, 40 years ago, who would answer back, a judge or a police officer? There was respect. Now people talk to the police officers like they're the criminals. The problem is that half the police officers are criminals. It's a different problem. But you see in the generations, even in our generation, the honor, the respect that we gave parents and teachers was a totally different level than what I see in our generation. And go now to people who are 60, 70, 80 years old, they're looking what's going on here. It's unheard of.